Yes, guys. Ayan. Nakaraan din natin ma-install, pero okay na. Ayan. Ito na, guys. Ito na siya. Sabi, firmware upgrade complete. Tap to connect to camera. Okay. Puro English. Laging gayo. Confirm. Confirm natin sa device. Yun. Laging ganun at ganun lang. Hindi pwede naman ganun. Puro na lang ganun. Bakit? Ba't kailangan kong every time na mag-login ako dito, mag-enter ako ng password? I don't think so.
Ano yata? Udab-dab.
Blog. This is my blog to resolve the issue. Activate device. So next step natin, guys, is we'll now go ahead and activate. Yeah, we'll activate our device now. Wait lang natin, huh? As yun, activated na yung ating X4, guys. Confirm. Ayan na siya. So, removing lens guards. Bakit? A lens guard can remove. After installing removing lens guards, please make sure to turn off and on the correct lens guard mode. Huh? Clean lens guards. May ganun. Got it. Kasi nade-detect na niya as early as now kung may plastic siya, guys. Ayan. Galing, ah. AI nga ata. Parang isipin natin may tao sa loob ng device. Yun! First look! Ay! Wag! First look. Slide. Okay. Ayaw natin. Slide down to access daw. Yung. Tapos. Ang ganda, no? Ito na yung ano niya. Parang iPhone siya, guys. Pero hindi siya iPhone. Oof. First look. Slide left to the edge of the screen to access shooting parameters. Mm-hmm. Stay. Kitiyak mo muna. 5K. 5K din. Pwedeng auto, pwedeng manual. Ring auto, pangit ang white balance. Adjust. Pwede. Wala. Napaka-advanced naman ng ano nito. Gaganon mo lang, oh. Swipe left, right, blah, blah, blah. By the way, install muna natin yung kanyang memory card, guys. So, saan nga ba? Saan ang memory card? Teka lang, guys. I think that's it for now, pansit. It will take time para install natin yung, pero okay lang, may time pa naman. Check lang natin, guys. Ayan, check lang natin. Check lang natin saan natin ikakabit yung kanyang Type-C memory card. Teka lang.
Tragis.
Bangles. Teka. Agkat na natin yung vlog, guys. Later na ulit. Bukas na. Madali lang naman to.